Leander, police are looking for witnesses to a fatal crash yesterday. That's because one of the drivers involved walked away. The two-vehicle wreck happened before noon at the intersection of 183A Toll Road Frontage Road and Hero Way. Two people died and four others had to be taken to hospitals. Leander PD is asking anyone who saw that crash or has dash camera footage to contact them as soon as they're able.